Finally, today, Britain mourns the loss of one of its oldest inhabitants. Ethel, the Galapagos tortoise, has died at the age of 137. The question now remains, can her life on the
Loads of these.
I feel so alone, you know.
He was just far more interested in my chest.
Modern dating. It's complicated.